Hey all, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, let's see how to make a beetroot pachadi or a pink pachadi usually we see in the Onam feast and all. So let's get into the video. So to make this beetroot pachadi, we are going to add, first of all, we are going to take a frying pan and just heat it up. And then we are going to add a little bit of oil to it. You can add any oil that you wish to add, like you may also add a coconut oil or sunflower oil. So you add oil and then add mustard seeds into it. So once you add mustard seeds into it, once it is done, now you need to add a small onion, finely chopped onion, and you need to add almost 1 or 2 green chilies to it and give it a good mix. Do not over fry it or do not overcook it, just cook it for about 2 minutes and sort it. So now here this onions and green chilies are done. Do not overcook it or do not make it to brown, just sort it until it is transparent. Now you need to add the main ingredient, that is beetroot. We have finely grated beetroot of 1 cup we have taken here. So you need to add grated beetroot to this and just give it a mix. Even this, do not over mix it. It will be done in almost 2 to 3 minutes. You do not have to fry it too much, okay? Just for about 3 minutes. Less than 5 minutes you need to sort it. Now you need to add salt according to the taste. Now once after 5 minutes, you need to sort for 5 minutes and then switch off the flame. Done. It is done now. You need not have to overcook it. Now you need to switch off the flame. So I have switched off the flame here. And now what you need to do is let it cool for about 10 to 15 minutes. Allow it to cool and then we'll be back and I'll show you the next preparation. This is homemade. So I have took here almost 2 cups of curd, thick curd you need to take. And now what we are going to do is, once the beetroot mixture is cooled down completely, we need to add this beetroot mixture to the curd. And here comes the secret. When you mix beetroot with the curd, then you will get that nice pink color which usually we see in the feast. So this is the main secret of that pink color, behind the pink color. So let's see once it is cooled down. Okay, so the beetroot mixture is now completely cooled and now you need to add the mixture to curd. Little by little, completely you need to add the beetroot mixture to the curd. Only add once it is cooled. Do not add it while it is hot, because the curd will be spoiled then. So we have added the beetroot mixture to this. Now add mustard powder. 1 spoon of mustard powder you need to add to this. Okay. Now mix it well. Mix it well until and unless everything is completely mixed to the curd. Give it a nice mix. See the magic. Have you seen the color? It is nicely changed to that baby pink shade. Usually many of my friends used to ask, what is that pink thing? This is the pink thing which we usually eat on Onam day in our feast. So yeah, this is done and this is very quickly made. And you know what, the additional flavor comes from the mustard powder which you add. So if needed, you can add 1 to 2 spoons of mustard powder. It is according to your taste. Then you can check the taste, and if needed, you can add more, and you can add salt according to the taste. So yeah, this is done. So this is the complete recipe. This is dedicated to all my friends who used to ask me how this is made. So yeah, this is the recipe and this is how it is made. It is very easy and you can make it within less than 5 minutes, I guess. Yeah, this is made within 5 minutes.
And this is all about today's video. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video. And this is a very tasty recipe. So those who have not tried this recipe ever, you can give it a try. It tastes absolutely delicious. Yeah, and this is all about today's video. So if you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe my channel. And under the notifications, please enable the notification as all, so that you will receive all the notifications in future. So see you soon in another video. Till then, bye and take care.